Hello and welcome back. So, I got the new parts in, as you can see. The old ones were kind of worn out a little bit. Piston straight up broke off. So, let's get rid of that. New ones came in. The seal is pretty good looking. Piston's brand new. So let's get to putting it back together. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is take some .3 brake fluid. I matched this with what the manufacturers say in the manual. As you can see, it's good for North American cars, GM, Chrysler, Ford. It's going into a Ram, so it should work. First thing we'll do, a little bit of lube on this here. This is actually what causes your piston to work. Get that lubed up really good. And there's a little slot in the caliper here that it sits into. It should just pop right in. Should just pop right in there. Just like that. Seated in there nicely. Wipe off any kind of contaminants might have got in there. There we go. Okay. Now comes the fun part. Gonna try and get this dust seal onto the piston. Let's get a good amount of lube on here. Okay, dust seal is seated on the piston nicely, as you can see. Now, let's try and get it into the cavity. Move up the seal nice and good again. It just slide right in there. Okay. Okay, so it's all back together now. So let's throw this onto the truck and get her installed. So how your piston actually works is the ring on the outside here kind of does all the work for it. When you apply the brakes, the brake fluid enters the cavity and pushes the piston, which causes that ring to flex and act like a spring, so that when you release the pressure, it pulls the piston back. That's all there is to it, really.